dragons attacking Gainsgrove?
I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon battle. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out. We gotta find some place to hide.
So fully low, I'm gonna down a few bottles. Or at least one. Who are you and what do you want with me? What do you know about the dragon, about the dragons coming back?
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon there.
I've seen that dragon before, the one that got away.
Really? Where?
It was the one that attacked Elgin when Ulfric escaped from the Imperials.
Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it. Blundering around in the dark here.
The Blades Wardy.
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide the Angari, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one until now.
What's our next move? What makes you think the Talmor are bringing dragons back?
Nothing solid yet. But my gut tells me they can't be dragons. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everyone, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weak. The Empire is weak. Who else gains from that?
So, we need to find out... why are the Talmor after you?
Before the Great War, Blades helped the Empire against the Talmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them.
So we need to find out what the Talmor know about the dragons. Any ideas?
If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than the Miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about Thalmor.
So how do we get into the Talmor embassy? Okay.